Sorosetsu Ken. Wow. This is Double Dragon Advance, which I've never played before. I just needed a break from the Super Double Dragon I've been playing, so I loaded this one up. I know it's got story in it, so... Oh, not Marion. Willie. Okay. Billy and Willie are gonna fight. Dragon game. Double dragon game. Let's just put this on easy. Yeah, that's fine. Since two-player double dragon game. I assume I want this. Oh. Oh, okay. Pick that up. Give him the whip. I pulled a knife on me, so I ran at him with a whip. No thank you. What's this guy doing? Oh, hey, how's it going? All right. Give him the kicks. Okay. Oh, that wasn't great. Oh, okay. Jump is R? Oh, alright. Don't you hate it when you're getting punched and someone just drops dynamite out of your pocket? Okay. That's a really strange button for a jump. Especially since these are both punch. Alright. Yeah, okay. Whoa, that guy was loaded with dynamite. I was not expecting that dynamite to be lit when I picked it up. That means that guy had 3 sticks of dynamite lit in his pocket. He clearly knows something I don't. Okay. Whoop. Yeah, okay. Come on. Yeah, you didn't want any of it. Dudes that work for Comcast or something just came out of that elevator. Oh. Yikes. As far as I don't know much about it. It seems like it's the first Double Dragon. But with cutscenes. And, different controls. Oh, come on. Come on, boys. Okay. Oh, alright. I haven't played any Streets of Rage game. And I probably should. I probably should be playing that instead of this. Give him the bat. Oh, mistimed. Oh, that's good. It's so weird. Like, I don't think I've ever played a Double Dragon where at a standstill, you hit them and they move out of your range. Got him. Yeah, I've heard good things about it. Somehow whipped someone over on the left side of the screen. That's good. It's like how they brought back this franchise with Neon, and Double Dragon Neon is great. You talk too much. The sun is set in Chinatown. Neon has great music and funny dialogue and sort of like an upgrade system. You can, you know, buy moves and things. So it's more more than just running around punching dudes. Jump. Yeah, good. Yeah, that's what we wanted. Jump kicks. Not so much. Like when I was a kid, I had, you know, Street Fighter, but I think I'm I don't have the interest in like learning button combos, and so that's generally a bar of entry for getting good at fighting games. Oh yeah, give this guy the chucks. Oh. Oh no. There we go. Oh, man, that's crazy. You punch them and they move out of your hitbox range. Yeah, I absolutely have not played a modern fighting game. I can't remember the last time I played a fighting game like when it was new. Delay. Oh, everybody's got chucks. Feels right. It's gotta just... Oh, oh. Okay, that's fair. Oh, showboating. You got me. We have to fight on a truck. Yeah. Well, that move sucks. Come on, buddy. Oh. Jump and punch. Okay. Fair. Ugh, less fair. Nice. Oh, we gotta do that. Do that more often. Oh. Wow, it burned through those lives. Oh, it sucks so much when you move to the bottom of the screen. Oh, there's so many dudes on top of this truck. Unbelievable. There we go. So that was just straight up a level from Super Double Dragon. Only there's a ninja here at the end for some reason. Ninja samurai. I don't know. Some dude with a wooden sword. I headbutted, but that was pretty good. This is the move I need to be doing all the time. Oh, okay. Yeah, they have no defense for this. Low kick. Shameful performance on top of a truck. Okay. Oh, okay. So the jump button. When you're being grabbed, get you out of the grab. Get up. Oh. Time since I played the original Double Dragon, but I don't remember if there were axes. Platforming. Double Dragon strong suit. Okay. Knife me in the thigh. Just this armory of weapons lying on the ground. Yeah, the chucks are the best. Weird that there are, like, people who just kind of hang out on the sidelines until you move near them. Oh, yeah, that's fair. Yeah, we'll start. Oh. Nice. I am trying to pick up this boulder, sir. There we go. That's all I wanted. Oh, wow. Oh, that's the block button, okay. Good. Up to guy. Oh, what is this? Okay. Sorry, man. Oh no. Dynamite. Thank you. Oh, okay. Oh no. You're talking about the dudes with the masks? That's their thing. They just, like, evaporate when they die. Oh, he grabbed me. I think they're, I don't know, magic or something. That goes all the way back to Double Dragon 2. Oh boy. Oh, that guy blew himself up. Yeah, that's fair. Oh, this dude's green. Oh, all right. Oh, no. Huh. Okay. Oh. I'm just constantly finding new moves. There's a lot going on in this for a Game Boy Advance game. Pose. Mabobo. Oh, thanks, man. Thanks for stopping by. Oh. Oh, okay. Those dudes just one hit kill you. All right. Oh. Well. Double Dragon Game Boy Advance. No joke. Alright. I have to reset my options. Yeah. Easiest difficulty. Okay, I think I'm just gonna do lots of jump kicks. Okay. Already a flaw in my plan. Whip is slow. Like, it's just not good. Gives you range, I guess. Baseball bat is also slow. He threw his baseball bat at me. Dodge. That was better. Okay, AB. Okay. Where are you standing? Wow, that plane is very confusing. Business suits, dudes. didn't want to pick up that whip. No. That guy would drop his chucks. Thank you. All right, boys. I was trying to lead them. I did lead them. Ugh, hate it. Oh, I hate it! At least when I dive off the end of the truck, like, I'm aware that there's a gap there for me to fall off of the bottom of the screen. Hit me from behind. Stand on my plane! Threw some dynamite and knives.
Okay.
Oh, it sucks. You definitely, like, scoot around a ton when you hit the ground, so it's really easy to fall off a ledge. Like that. Really? Oh, what a dodge. Oh, he showed me. Oh, he's having none of it. There we go. Raymond. Oh, there's a whole thing going on down here. Oh, what a tragic end. Okay. Well, some of that. Clearly, my problem is burning through my lives in the effort to knock other people off of ledges. I just either plow off myself or get knocked off really easily. So things like that truck or that cave area, I need to get better and not just playing with wild abandon. Honestly, it's pretty good. It's a lot better than the original Double Dragon. It feels better. There's just like a bit of slipperiness about it. But I think it'll get a little bit better the more I play it.